Damn it, where the hell is he?
Boys, get him out of here. And don't ding up any of the gear. That's worth some money.
Thank you.
on this guy. Buddy, you hurt? Man, this guy's wrecked. Let's give him a hand. You didn't deserve this, man. You didn't deserve this. I ain't moving without some help.
Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight. I got nothing to lose.
Welcome.
Enough's enough!
Fights. You know, I always get a laugh.
Wait, you're enjoying it, fool!
Well, that's it. I need someone to clean out the pisser. Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
That can also be bought. So why not buy yourself some with a new firearm that really makes a statement? Don't delay!
Look at that! It's him!
Hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go. My hunch was right. These drones are the same as the one I found at Blackgate.
You're awake, aren't you? All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business to take care of in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracey will be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracey should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
wants to show me where the penguin is?
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
On you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracey.
Tracey is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
For the Batman from your mate, the Electrocutioner. Back on his feet he is, and he says you may have won this round, but the fight is far from over. He'll be back for you, Batman. What's your arse?
Machinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him.
ship. I can't say I'll miss the old rust bucket. What do you think he'll call her? Final offer two?
He called that final offer the final offer. As in final, as in he can't make another one.
Good point. Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We can use it.
Isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
Thank you.
casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office. Is controlled from that security room. Even with this pass, I can't open this door. I need to find a way into that security room to access the theater.
Making enough, she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. You can't let him get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said. Of course, Mom would slap him right after.
Well, sure.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
You'll be fine.
pretty deep, innit? Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this! Oi! You can't do this! I'm claustrophobic, I am! I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
You calling me weak?
Meek. It's from the Bible.
I ain't never read that book. But if you're the playing type, maybe you should shut your mouth and pray your boss tells my boss what he wants to know. Else both of yous are gonna be, what do you guys say? Swimming with the fishes?
Oh, that's original. You think of that yourself, you low-class goomba?
One more word.
How do I think it is?
I got him! Ah, I see him! Get your asses over here!
me kill it!
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear. I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down. He's right through that door back there.
No thanks. I don't need the Falcones in my debt.
Mr. Falcone's gonna kill me if I don't get Alberto home alive.
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Because this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. You idiot!
Please! Don't hurt me!
What are you waiting for? Punch him in the face! Kick his ass, you numpty cracks! Are you waiting for a personal invitation? Now hold on. Hold on a bloody minute! I ain't seen your act! I ain't done nothing you not done!
Stop! Black Mask! Put a bounty on my head. Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Man. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
Begins.
I'm not playing games, Slade.